Ladies and gentlemen, the world's greatest entertainment.
Hey, that's my introduction, and I haven't even finished dressing yet.
Oh, that's always my introduction, and my zipper is stuck.
Wait a minute, he didn't say the world's smallest entertainer, so that couldn't have been your introduction, Sammy. And Frank, no offense, but he didn't say the world's richest entertainer, so it couldn't mean you.
Well, he didn't say the world's drunkest entertainer, so that's
that's a sobering thought. But let's face it, one of us has to go out there and start the show.
If you help me with my zipper, I'd be happy to go out.
You might get a bigger hand if you leave it the way it is.
Uh-oh, the drums have stopped. Now, you know what that means.
Yeah, they ate the missionaries.
This is America, not the Congo.
Hey, the natives get restless here, too. We better make a decision then real quick.
Okay, let's draw straws.
Thousands of people out there, and you want to start an art class.
He means let's choose, dummy. And the longest one goes first.
Ladies and gentlemen, the world's greatest entertainer.